needs an introduction. He's been a lucky winner of the championship 3 years of the Baylor Blue Ridge.